Crab walk. I'm Lindsay Lohan. This is how a crab walks.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Hanging with Nathan, where Mike, Robert, Jeff, and I are going to the corn maze once again. Now, fun fact, Michael and I actually first went to the corn maze in 2015. Then you guys saw when I went in 2017. So now we're going to do it again in 2018. Will we do it again in 2019? I'm not too sure. But before we do that, I recently bought this new kind of bedding with this little label on it. Because my males, I'll admit, do not smell that great. But, you know, what are you going to do? My girls, on the other hand, they're pretty good, but I'll change theirs anyway. So I'm going to clean their cages up real quick, and we'll just see how it goes.
Well, the bedding's all changed for the men. That is odd to look at. But, who should be the first one to go in? I'm guessing I guess we'll take Ryder. Come on, buddy. But we'll see how this works for now. We'll put Sturkey in. Vox in. There we go. Oh, this is the final result. Alright, so the cage is ready, and I thought I'd let Ruffles and Nuggets be the first to be in there. You know, I got them first. Alright, new bedding set in place. Looks like everybody's adjusting well. There's Gojira right there. Cosmo right there. This gets so old. Doing the duns.
Done!
Hi, how you doing?
Great. I forgot to get cash out. Should I go do that?
And once again, we wait at the door for them.
All right, we got, hey. How you doing? Ready to... And? Who's that, Michael?
It's Rupert.
Yeah, Michael and Robert are finally in a vlog together for the first time since February. Say it. Say what you were just chanting earlier.
His shit! His shit! His shit!
I look at Michael trying to act all cool. Jeff. How you doing? Yep, Jeff, Robert, Jeff.
Yes, to meet you.
All right, so Day G, I guess, which is right down the street.
All right. All right, pumpkin.
Ashy.
Does it not feel like Halloween?
Does it feel like it?
What?
Probably a gas station in there. Want to go? Over, I mean, an ATM in there. Want to go over there?
All right, you guys get your soda. We're gonna go get go to an ATM. All right, we got our money.
Yep.
And how much did you get?
20.
And how much did I get?
20.
Yeah.
We got the dough, bitch.
Yeah, and here we are by Dollar General, meeting up with those weird people we call Michael and Robert. What'd you get?
Much for just a bottle.
You give me my
what?
We got a 2 liter instead.
Jeez.
Or actually, Michael's
on his period right now. Don't fuck him with.
Oh dear. He's always on his period though.
Just give him money.
Yes! But we graduated tonight. Just looks stupid.
I don't give a fuck. I just did it for a throwback.
They don't know that.
Oh, okay, yeah. Fine.
Don't let other people.
Someone hold this. I got something to say.
Alright,
I DISLIKE NICKELBACK!
Jeff, what's your line?
Huh? I didn't-
Pull a vortex!
Alright, Robert, you don't have a line. There we go. Alright guys, it's time for my favorite part of the what?
Listen, we're gonna get hit by a fucking car!
Wait, really?
again, legit.
Don't get hit again.
What, the first time, the third time, or the fourth, or the first?
I'm fucking all this, but this right over here where I got hit by a fucking car. Dumb bitch, he said to run through the stoplight.
You're the only guy to get, hey, punch buggy, no punch
bag. I don't do that gay shit.
Alright guys, it's time for my favorite part of the vlog. What is it?
The road trip montage!
Alright.
Montage.
Alright, so here we go. We're gonna trip it up.
More.
Hey! Sucky, sucky, cowboy!
All right, here we go. Happening the whole time.
Was this your idea, Nathan?
I think it was.
Like the two parents in the front seat or the two mentally retarded children.
Calm down, kids.
Yeah, bro.
Michael, do it. Michael, say yeah.
Chris guy was at the thing and Brian and Stewie started spanking him the next one over.
Oh, I remember that. We're doing that to you guys at the corn maze.
Oh wait, we can hide in the corn maze.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Climb up!
No!
Damn it, didn't do it.
They don't like us anymore. We're too old for this shit.
Oh, Jeff. It's an Applebee's sign.
Fuck Applebee's! Put your fucking apples up your ass!
Hey, it's a burger bed.
What?
Little bit.
Fuck Applebee's!
I didn't even work there.
Right. Hey guys, look, what do we say about IKEA, Michael?
Fuck IKEA!
Woo! Home furnishing!
You sound like a young greasy from GTA. Oh, let's get naked, bitches.
Alright, come on, everyone, roll down your windows, because we're about to do something.
Whoa!
No, roll down your window, Robert.
The polar vortex.
Oh, right, that's a good idea. Alright guys, we're at the corn maze. What do we say? 3, 2, 1! Oh, the polo vortex! Oh, and what? And. Ah! Hey, Michael, come on, pose.
No, fuck
pose.
You. Fuck you.
Pose!
Robert's the short one.
Shut the fuck up, I'm a half inch taller than you. What the fuck is that? I hear that in the face. That's sheep.
Wait.
Let's keep our shears out.
Oh, you're awful.
What the hell? Y'all ugly.
Wow. I've never seen a sheep before.
What if the sheep got up and was like, what the fuck you say to me, bitch?
And I was looking at me like, I'm trying to
help. Oh, that one's following me.
Well, a calf mixed in with sheep.
Well, I thought they were goats. Hey. I was like, Michael, your own kind.
Yeah?
Alright, so a little change of plans, but now we're at Swan's Pumpkin Farm, aka the place of every West Dallas kid's childhood. I think this is where we ask. So here we go. Here we are.
Small eggs.
All right, you going first. You always like to.
Wait. Go. Is this the right base?
Go. Yes.
Why the fuck did you guys do this?
I'm sure someone's gonna come over and with a bat and get the fuck off their property.
Dead end.
What? You already found a dead end? Jesus.
I'm gonna bring Lincoln around.
Oh, jeez.
This way.
Oh. Out. That's not the way.
Yeah, this is back where we came from.
Dead end.
My
Maybe
goal.
This is the out to a way.
Huh?
Where the fuck is the start?
Doesn't matter. We can always go back to the start. Here, I found our way.
Oh, boy. Oh, we fought this.
Huh?
But I'm looking here.
What do you mean, Abe Lincoln ain't here?
Like, oh, you don't want to bring him around here. He has a vendetta against Nathan.
Here, you guys go in front of me.
You big baby.
Pushing.
Hey!
Go, motherfucker.
Come on, Jeff. You ready?
Oh, wow, we just went in a circle.
I remember one time I purposely made Michael go in a circle.
Yep, we're in a giant circle.
Yeah. Says a lot about you, doesn't it, Michael?
I see him.
What? Oh, ha ha, I see what he's doing.
What's up, bitches?
I hate you.
He goes this way.
This way. Jeff.
Dead end.
3 a.m. They arrive from each stalk of corn.
We're the children of the corn.
No, fuck them. We're talking about the birds of the corn.
What are you doing?
Dead end.
Ah, jeez.
Where's your corn, man?
That end.
Can we come from this?
Is it? What goes around comes around. Did you hear that?
Found it.
Hey!
Wow. Get back.
Fun.
Great.
Hey, if you can hit her head for a small price of like 5 bucks.
Alrighty.
Oh, wait.
I'll catch my fucking trip deck, man.
Alright, try again. Alright.
Nighttime, bitches!
Don't yell at a chucker.
I've never heard such a get your scream. I got a better one. Alright, Michael, where are we?
5 below.
But which one?
Not ours.
Not ours. We don't work here. But we do now.
They don't bring
it. Wait, they already have Christmas stuff out. That's way too early.
Oh, yeah, they're doing safe things. Oh, they got the hot cats out. They got the hot cats out. It's a lot different than ours.
Hopscotch. There's the candy aisle. Yeah, this 5 below is bigger. Thank God I didn't choose this one. I like how small ours is.
Gotta get the
battery
one. The technology is one.
That and your mom wouldn't want to drive you this one.
Huh?
That and your mom wouldn't want to drive you this one.
Nope. We actually gotta like solidly look for what we're looking for. Yeah, they're right by the register, Michael. You should know this. I'm gonna look around. What do they have here?
Yep.
I don't know.
All right, now what?
To the Southridge, and then we're gonna McDonald's. Then Jeff's gonna drop us off at Robert's house. Then we're gonna walk to McDonald's, have some food.
All right.
There. Sounds like that'll be a way to finish off our night. And of course, all right, Michael, do your whoa.
I see how long my hair got?
Oh yeah, let's get a hair update. Shake it, Robert. Shake your hair, Michael. Jeff, shake yours.
I thought we were being in a different 5 below.
Yeah.
I mean, it had the same environmental stuff to it.
Yeah, everything's like pretty similar, just without the penis.
No, without the freaking other.
What? Oh yeah, so I bought some chips at the other 5 below.
How much money you spend on chips?
Huh?
I wonder how much money you spend on chips.
Oh, he spends a lot.
You need a chip budget, dude.
I do.
I get a ton when I fucking...
You get like 3 bags every time you go to the store.
Now let's see how 4. Much that ticket to one thing going to cost.
They'll probably have an estimate. They'll probably tell us. Because it's a new movie, so it'll probably cost more.
Yeah.
For that, especially since it's premiere night, too.
Alright.
And we request it off specifically that night.
Yep.
And I request it off the 4th.
That's a bad part.
What a fool.
Oh yeah, they have arcades and shit in here too.
Ooh, we should get here really early then so we can play some arcade games. Oh yeah, we'll be here tomorrow, guys, so look forward to that. But right now we're just gonna get information on the price and the tickets. I said tickets in the weirdest voice.
Are you gonna record the lady?
What? No!
You should record at the floor.
Yes. There's like,
hey, get all of our sexy shoes on camera.
Oh my god.
Here, I'll do it now. Ooh. 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 So we're at Pick and Save.
Your mom is so ugly, she makes Happy Meals from.
And I actually never
so
filmed
fat,
it.
Her shirt size has more X's than Taylor Swift.
Oh! But we have a gas station and the logo changed. It's no longer red. It's now ugly white.
That's been like that.
Like, yeah, for like a week.
I'm back again.
No, I'm coming with. We're all coming with.
Y'all coming in.
Yes!
Who has the better tattoo, me or Michael?
Here, yeah, show it off finally. Look at that. I like Michael's second tattoo. You just need to shape the first one in.
Yeah, I know. If I see any of my old teachers, I'm just gonna go up and say, look, teach, I got a tattoo now. Oh, look. Yeah, I didn't show you my tattoo yet.
Remember that person who was standing there was thinking.
All right, Robert, Jeff, what's the plan right now? Here, turn the light on.
We're about to get the fuck out of here.
We're about to drive off.
How do you turn it? Is there... Oh. All right, and who are we getting away from?
Michael.
And why are we doing this?
Because fuck him.
All right, if you guys remember the whole sway prank, you'll like this.
Sayonara. Oh, what's he doing? What the fuck is he doing?
Oh, now the prank is ruined.
All right, wait, we're going to redo it.
We're just going to leave and just actually leave and tell him to meet us there.
All right, he's coming. He's closing the door, I think. Come on.
You act like you're never gonna see her again.
Go.
Toodaloo, motherfucker!
Alright, back up. Where do you go? And now go again! Okay. Park. Oh, Jesus. He's still coming, too.
We got it.
Prank!
Got him. All
right. Is that a 5 Below cart? Hey, Michael, so how was that? Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, you're fucking funny. You just wait. I'll make your ass walk
tomorrow. Oh, are you going to?
Yeah, because then my mom just forget this baby here.
Oh, that's messed up.
Hi, Heather.
All right, guys, here we are, McDonald's building neighbor.
Knocking out your distracted. I tried to tell you to turn the other way because.
Robert, you haven't heard me say building neighbor in a while, have you?
These kids get their, oh damn, they really did.
Oh yeah, this is your first time in here, isn't it? Yeah, is it yours too, Michael?
Yeah.
Yes, it's an old show.
Well, here, that's our table right there. That one.
What?
Yes. Those chairs are extremely comfortable. Here, sit in it. Michael, you can have the handicap spot.
Huh?
You can have that spot.
No, you can have that spot.
No.
What do you mean these are comfortable to sit? They're too short.
Oh, okay, cool. You can have the handicap spot.
They're too short.
See, Robert? You have handicap. Hey, get off my plane.
Now what?
We order food.
They come to us?
No, we order the food!
You gotta do it the old way.
Come on, let's just order right here.
Oh, get up!
You know these cause depression.
You couldn't move it.
You knew that was coming.
Come on!
Hey, what's this 1 in 4 wins thing?
You can win Big Macs. Wait, did you get a strawberry shake?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
A little press.
Yeah.
Oh god, there's a fly on you. Disgusting. Do you not shower, Michael?
I shower. I'll take yours when I do.
Just messing around. Yeah, this is mine.
Hey, where's your shake? Oh, I was gonna say, where's your shake?
Right there. Look at that. Clever? No. Jeff, say clever.
Bryson, front row fries.
Oh yeah, you don't have your food yet, do you?
Nope. I'll check if they have it on.
Okay, there's
Raceland burnt my fries.
How do you know Raceland made them? Oh yeah, Raceland works at McDonald's, guys. He is actually in back right now, cooking.
I'm still gonna do
so
that.
Raceland, if you watch this video, just know that you burnt Michael's fries. I like my fries burnt.
I like
the only thing you like burnt.
No, got it. Greek skillet with the cider polar vortex.
Yep.
But, so yeah, I guess.
So what's these wind things? I'm not gonna use them. Fuck me, I forgot. Actually, I'm gonna go get ketchup. You want some?
No.
You don't eat ketchup with your chicken?
No.
Never?
Uh-uh.
Never ever.
I have once, and it was bad. I'm a bad person. Come on, do it. Do it, Michael.
Swine.
What'd you just call him?
You swine.
Say seaweed.
Seaweed. That damn straw, get out of here.
That's Robert's phrase.
Seaweed.
You don't even have a phrase.
Yeah, he does.
Oh yeah, that's his phrase.
You want a cookie?
Or a banana?
Go kill yourself.
I ain't no Jew.
Like, did you order a Whopper?
No. No, that Michael did. Or Jeff did.
No, Michael ordered a kid's meal.
Right. How was your kid's meal, by the way? It's a Big Mac. Come on, Michael, do it. Do it for all time.
It's a Big Mac.
Hey. Hey, don't be making messes. Messy, messy is no goody, goody.
Honestly, I like the new design of this place.
Yeah, you do?
Huh? Oh, I missed that table in the back.
Guys, guess who works at McDonald's? Hey, say your phrase.
Sorry for the cigarettes. Dude, they didn't give me a receipt today.
What?
For a free meal. And I had no idea what number I was, and I was like flushbacks.
Oh, so how was your shift today, man?
Horrible. I'm sick.
You're sick?
And they made me work anyway.
It's funny, did you burn our fries?
I don't make fries or chicken.
Oh, what do you make?
I mean, sometimes I do, but rarely. I usually just make cheeseburgers and burger buns.
You made Michael's sandwiches.
And artisan chicken.
I would say, because this is burnt right here, man.
I never made french fries.
Oh, give me that.
I never made fries before.
You never made fries before?
No.
He said you were doing this.
Oh. Well, oh yeah, you were like doing some like stirring, it looked like.
Oh, stir.
What was Ethan doing?
Yeah, Ethan's.
Oh, alright.
Alright, cover the lens, bro.
Alright guys, we are now leaving McDonald's. Robert's
got his neighbor.
We got his he's got his bandana on. Smile, Robert.
Yeah, I
have smiling. But yeah, I told him to swear I'll get him if he can't do it.
Alright guys, we'll just do the polar vortex part now. Hey guys, what do we say?
The polar vortex!
That what Robert said.
Building it!
He gonna do the Michael Jackson. Moonwalk.
Crab walk. I'm Lindsay Lohan. This is how a crab walks.
Look at Robert, the only one actually walking normal. Is Myers. Hey, now do the head tilt. No, this way.
Yeah. How the hell do you fit this shit?
It's the screen guy.
Discount screen.
It's the scream guy. Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Wow. That's pathetic.
Hey guys, you got me chilled to the what? Oh my god. Yeah, now do you think it's me? Now do you think it's me?
Don't lose a pelvis.
Hey, Michael, you got me chilled to the bone.
Oh.
Yeah, you're just mad because you couldn't think of that one.
What the hell?
What are you doing?
He's putting a mask on.
Yeah, trying to wear it.
The dinosaur.
Look at just a dinosaur. A dancing dinosaur.
sorry.
No way.
Yes way, look at
you
that.
You need a Pennywise.
Oh, he's right there.
Where?
Just kidding.
Hey, Nathan.
What?
Like, oh my god.
Like, oh my god. Like, no. Hands down, I'm
like,
dead.
Like, oh my god, I'm like totally dead now.
I'm dead. Hey, Robert. Happy Halloween, buddy.
Go fuck yourself.
Guys, hey, say the polar vortex.
Polar vortex.
Michael, all right, let's do it in sync. 1, 2, 3.
The polar vortex!
Bye, fuckers.
Later, guys.
Catch you tomorrow night.
Yeah, tomorrow.
Facebook, Jeffy.
Oh, yeah.
Later, bro. Thanks for the ride.
Yeah.
All right, Jeffrey, what do we say?
The polar vortex!
That was a good one. All right, later, bud. Have a good one.